Hi, I'm Olena from the official Zoho partner team. In this video, we'll walk through what's new in Zoho Analytics for October 2025 and how these updates can make your analysis faster and more insightful. I'll cover new outlier insights in key driver analysis, multi-table tabular views, dynamic data bars, geospatial functions, CSV dashboard export, and new connectivity for Azure and BigQuery. By the end, you should know where to try each feature in your workspace. Let's look at extreme value insights in key driver analysis. This enhancement surfaces outliers that strongly impact your target metric by detecting unusually high or low driver values. It flags sharp deviations from expected trends so you can spot sudden spikes or drops, and it helps you set thresholds for deeper diagnosis. I think this makes it easier to understand what's causing extreme performance changes and to prioritize follow-up analysis. Next, you can now create tabular views using multiple tables that are linked via lookup columns. Previously, tabular views were limited to a single table, which restricted the metrics and dimensions you could show together. Now you can build one flat view that combines related tables so you get more key metrics and richer context in a single report. It's safe to say this will simplify many reporting workflows I've seen in real projects. Conditional formatting for data bars turns static bars into dynamic visuals that respond to rules. You can highlight metrics that meet, exceed, or fall short of targets, visualize trends directly inside the bars, and have them update automatically as underlying data changes. I believe the customizable colors, scaling, and direction options make it easier to call out deviations or hits against targets, so stakeholders can scan dashboards and immediately see where attention is needed. Zoho Analytics now includes geospatial functions for advanced location analysis: ST MakePoint, ST MakeLine, ST Buffer, ST Area, ST Distance, ST Intersect, and ST Centroid. These let you measure distances between points, create lines and polygons, compute areas and buffers, and find intersections or centroids for spatial relationships. You should know this opens up use cases like delivery radius analysis, site selection, and mapping relationships between geographic datasets directly inside your reports. You can now export dashboards directly as CSV files, which preserves the underlying data from reports and widgets. That means you can share full dashboard data for offline analysis, archiving, or further processing in spreadsheets and external tools. It's interesting because this gives a straightforward way to retain row-level data behind widgets for compliance or detailed reviews instead of only sharing images or PDFs of dashboard visuals. We've expanded database connectivity with support for Azure Managed SQL Instance. That lets you import cloud-hosted SQL Server data into Zoho Analytics without manual exports, keeping your pipeline simpler and more reliable. I think this is especially useful for teams hosting transactional databases on Azure who want automated syncs into Zoho Analytics for reporting without building custom extraction scripts or intermediate files. Zoho Analytics now supports query tables in Google BigQuery Live Connect, so you can do complex data preparation and transformations directly on your live BigQuery datasets. This reduces the need to duplicate or pre-process data outside BigQuery. You should know this feature is enabled on request, and it's ideal when you want to keep heavy transformations close to your source and work with live large-scale datasets for near real-time reporting. Thanks for watching. Try these updates in your Zoho Analytics workspace today. Test extreme value insights, build a multi-table tabular view, and enable dynamic data bars. If you have questions or need help implementing any of these features, drop a comment or contact our partner team for a consultation. Please like the video, subscribe for more product updates, and check the description for links to documentation and support resources. See you next time.